think today we're gonna have hot pot. Let me switch it on. The soup is warm, but I really wanna make it hot and then we'll keep it warm. I'm gonna drop this first, not all of it. Like half of this is gonna go in. A quarter of it, not so sure. And this thing really gets hot very fast. So yeah, a bit of introductions. This is the platter of fish ball. There's fish cake here as well. Yep. Belly, dumpling, tofu skin. All these are tofu family. There's another tofu skin here as well. Tofu pork. This is seafood tofu. Corn, lettuce. There's egg here. Can you see? Yeah, there's egg here. Cucumber salad. So this is something that my mom made for lunch yesterday. So I thought it'd be a good idea to have it with hot pot. I just wanted to select something green and something refreshing, right? So I just went for this glass noodle. Oh yeah. I have a cooling bowl here. So it's two types of sauce. The sweet one. And this will be my spicy sauce. That will do for the first round. Oops. First off. This one is with sweet sauce. Now I add the tofu skin as well. That will do. Hot. The cucumber really helps to cool down the pot. Oh, that's sweet sauce. Tofu here will nicely soak in all the soup. Very nice to eat, but it's gonna be really hot. I'm gonna put a few things in my cooling bowl. Ooh, hot. Fish cake. Making this hot pot was like a last minute plan, so I didn't really have any chicken bone or anything with me, but I did have a whole chicken leg, so I used that as my base to make the soup. Thank you. gonna make it small. Yeah. It looks like a mini fish cake. Spicy, as well as the sauce together. Then double dip the spicy and sweet one. Veggie time. I think for me, this is one of my favorite veggie in her pot. Drop some fried tofu skin. Chewy. This one also actually soaks in the soup. The seafood tofu. While I was fishing for the tofu skin, right, I got some chicken as well. Oh. Because I cooked for a long period of time, right, the chicken, the whole chicken leaf. really soft. The sea fish ball as well as the chili, this is the chili one. The corn, almost forgot the corn. Now let this cool down first. This, I'm not sure if you can see the steam, but this is going to be really hot. So, and I'm going to do my noodle first, the glass noodle and the egg. Then we'll eat this later. It's really hot.
Don't want to burn my tongue.
This is a lot. So I'm going to just take one of this. This I'm going to put here. I'm not quite sure if I can just put straight into the soup. Because normally what my mom will do is she will soak it, right? She'll soak it for a while and then she'll drop into the soup. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Here you go, my nicely soaked glass noodle. My glass noodle going in. This is the sea fish ball. Oh, I really get the sea flavor of the fish ball. The chili one. It's delicious, but it doesn't really have a chili flavor. You know how seafood has a very strong flavor? Yeah, that's why I think I really get it. Like, it's very prominent in the fish ball, the seafood. Dumpling. A little bit while the rest cooks, or while the rest becomes softer. Let's cook a bit more longer. Okay, next one is the egg. Let's have okay. Oops. Okay. Hands wet. Gonna cook the egg. Okay. While the egg cooks, wait. All right. Nice and soft. I compare the first round I had of this, right? like, you gotta chew more on it, but it's really soft. Yay. You see this? Yep. Darn good to eat. Closer. Yeah. Nicely gone, mango. Yep. Egg and noodle to finish off. There you go. It feels beautiful. I need to cool it down, it's really hot. Thanks for watching. Stay safe and stay healthy, and I'll see you in the next.